As far as the negative reviews on Robot Ninja, everything you have read is true.
I do remember when I finally seen Robot Ninja, there was sort of a sense of disappointment.
Some people don't like the movie a lot.
And there wasn't any characters in Robot Ninja that I really cared about.
It's not looked upon as one of the better of the films.
I didn't find it as enjoyable. It wasn't as meaty.
I can't think of anybody to take a look at that movie and say, boy, that's really good. He did some really neat things there.
The completed project, I didn't so much like because of the drawings.
When I saw the finished movie, it wasn't what I guess I had expected to see.
Everybody was waiting for us to come out with the next one that was supposedly going to be bigger and better. I think we fell short.
I have a lot of good memories about working on it. Not about watching it, but working on it.